give my prop presentation. So my prop is mirror. So hey, can you come here?
Yes.
So who are you?
Anthony.
How you know that you are the mirror?
It is I am. I know it.
How you know that how you look like?
I don't know how do I look. How I look. So I use for it a mirror.
Yeah. You can see on the wall, can you see anything? Can you see yourself
mirror?
So what is the importance of mirror in your life?
It's very important in our life because without mirror we can't see to us.
Yeah.
And we can't make up.
You can see that without mirror we cannot see ourselves like how we look like, we don't know. So mirror is an indispensable article in our life. If we want to go somewhere like paint the town red, so we want mirror to see ourselves how we look and our dressing sense. So just imagine you are going in parlor for your eyebrows and the beautician cut your eyebrow and you don't have your mirror. So how you know that she cut your eyebrow? You want mirror, na? She make you fool and you waste your all money you give her. Not only female, also male, like it's also important if they are going to salon and all for their beard and all. So mirror is an indispensable article in our life. So nowadays people use phone, like they taking selfie for seeing their self. As per my opinion, I like to see myself in mirror. Because it shows our what we are. Selfie change ourselves. So